Go.
Action. Okay, today we're on Back Porch Guitar. And the guitar of the day is the Epiphone Hummingbird. So I'll give you a quick rundown on this acoustic. It's a $350 acoustic, but it sounds excellent. Okay, we have mahogany top, side, and back. The nitrocellulose finish with the mahogany grain. Double binding on both sides. Okay, this is a rosewood bridge, rosewood fretboard, mother pearl inlay with the binding on both sides. Hummingbird headstock, Grover tuning pegs, kidney shapes. Everything's made in USA. This is the Hummingbird sticker. Zoom in on the Hummingbird. It's the Hummingbird sticker and the mother of pearl marker. Okay, that's the guitar. So it sounds really clean for an acoustic. That has a great sound. Today we got Jerry Visconti running for school committee in Revere. Big Jerry. Vote for Jerry, school committee from Revere. We're in Beachmont, the capital of Revere, on Back Porch Guitar. So the first song is by the Rolling Stones, about 1967. It's one of their earliest hits, one of my favorite songs. Classic. It goes like this. There's been so many girls I know. This heart of stone. Get it?